Moore from New York.
Okay, someone just told me the Model A parking up front there are a very special category called two driven cars of the same club, I guess.
They're all beautiful.
It's
raining here again. My camera's getting wet. But it's totally worth it.
Here's a Ford tractor for sale. A whole bunch of Model A parts for sale today here.
I can smell the burgers cooking.
Okay, here we have a rumble seat coupe followed by a four-door sedan. Yes. Followed by one rooster.
Oh, we got horns. This is what you do with the classics. You restore them, then you drive them. You don't restore them and let them sit inside a building for the rest of people's lives. They were built to be driven, not built to just sit and look pretty. They can look pretty while they drive. I hate museums that don't operate their collections. This museum, ours, a transportation museum, everything in here operates and runs. That's why this is my favorite museum. They believe like I do. They're pretty sitting still, but they're, you know, you gotta run them. They're all gorgeous.
Yeah,
look at them all. Model A Ford Parade.
Model A Roadster, welcome.
Lots of people stepping in the way. But they all know one another. All gorgeous.